It's the captain!
Give me some speed! Sails into the wind! Loose all and trim sharp to the wind!
Full sail!
Reefing all tops! Rattling hooks away!
We should reinforce the Morrigan with these supply ships.
Jacob!
As much sail as you can!
Oh, new sails! Let's catch the wind!
Was on a market day. I met the finest ramsel that ever was fed upon a...
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
This ram and I got drunk, as drunk could be. And when we sobered up, so we were far away.
corpses and gallants.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie.
Hold down,
hold down. It's wonderful
around. Drop anchor!
Thank you. Floating cargo for the taking, sir.
All sail, she'll take it.
More sail!
Thank you.
met the finest ram, sir, that ever...
Haul in the studsails!
Pull the half-sail!
Hold them in! Get off the wind!
What have you been eating today, then? Later, then.
Well met, sir. How fare ye? Most excellent, my... Which of my treasures might tempt you today? My gratitude. Godspeed. What can I do for you this day?
A pleasure.
Which of my treasures might tempt you today?
A pleasure.
undesirable element is out. It's arms and lunatics.
Captain's at the helm!
Get the maids free! Crowd on every inch of sail!
Loose sails! Let's catch them!
As we were fishing off Haysborough Light, shooting and hauling and trolling all night, in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows it all pulled together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says, "Now, old skipper, you cannot catch me." In the windy old weather, stormy old weather,
fighting cargo for the taking, sir.
We sighted a thrasher, slashing his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the
wind blows, sail! Get off the squad!
Shay, you are a sight for sore eyes.
Jack?
Colonel Monroe surrendered to General Montcalm. The French and their Abenaki allies took Fort Henry. Johnson was supposed to bring reinforcements here.
I don't see anyone else.
The Abenaki are restless. They don't understand the terms of surrender and refuse to heed Montcalm. The colonel and his men were released this morning. They're walking into an ambush.
Wait here in case Johnson arrives. I'll protect the colonel.
Thank you.
Maybe I can finally repay my debt to him. I hope I'm not too late.
From the shadows, I strike at you.
I hope I'm not too late.
Thank you.
let us!
Good work, men.
Grenade!
That's the last of them.
That's the call, man.
Sir, we must hurry. We should bring what's left of your man to the Morrigan.
A welcome offer, Captain Coleman. Follow me. Safe passage is ahead.
If you don't mind me asking, what happened at Fort William Henry?
Poor planning and poor luck, I am afraid. Montcalm was able to bombard us for days.
Damn frog.
Actually, he acted with great honor. When we sent for Parley, he returned an offer far more generous than anticipated. We kept our arms, and more importantly, our colors.
Only to walk into a trap.
I would hardly expect the French to defend us. Would you?
No. I wouldn't.
You continue to prove your loyalty to the Templars, Master Cormac. Risking your life for me.
We're not out of the woods yet, Colonel. As for my loyalty, well, I do owe you, don't I? You saved my life. Gave me a second chance.
We have been working together for a year now. During that time, you have rendered many great services. Whatever debt you imagine you have towards me is paid, wouldn't you say?
Perhaps.
Attack!
Take cover!
Keep together, men!
I'll take out as many as I can. Keep your men moving. I'll scout ahead and signal if there's trouble.
A sensible strategy. Very well. I will lead my men around slowly.
Yeah.
Hurry.
Segawasa will not relent.
Segawasa, you know this man, Master Cormac.
Aye, Colonel. He is one of Achilles' men. An assassin, as I was.
So they know I'm a Templar. And now this assassin knows you live.
And work with Templars. I'm no fool, Colonel. The assassins will come after me next. We're both targets now. You know that's a trap, right?
Indeed, Master Cormac. But we have little choice. We survived French cannons, we will survive this. Yeah.
Loose the sails!
You heard the captain, men! Let's get out of here! Move! Move!
Chey!
I owe you my life, Master Cormac.
As do I, Colonel.
We have much to discuss. However, I must tend to my troops.
Sir, I will accompany you to Johnson's trading post at Onokwaga.
Then I shall depart at once. Master Cormac, meet me there.
Give me some speed!
Spread those sheets!
Stunts out! Let's get moving!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Flotsam, sir! Could be valuable cargo!
Ease off the wind!
Bring in those royals, now!
Run! Hold out! Hold out!